I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add and remove items from your Android Quick Settings menu. Are you looking to customize your phone or tablet to better suit your needs and lifestyle? The Quick Settings menu on your Android device is a powerful tool for accessing features fast. But did you know you can tailor it by adding or removing items? Whether you want to quickly reach your favorite settings or clean up your menu for a more streamlined experience, customizing your Android Quick Settings can make a big difference. Step 1. Swipe down from the top of your Android screen. The Quick Settings menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap the Edit icon in this menu. Additional Quick Settings menu options are shown on the bottom part of your screen. Step 3. Find one of the additional menu options you want to add to your Quick Settings menu. In this example, I want to add font size. Hold your finger against that option and then drag it up and drop it where you want it located in your Quick Settings menu. Alternatively, if you want to remove an item from your Android Quick Settings menu, you need to hold your finger against that item and then drag it down into the menu on the lower part of the screen. Step 4. Tap the Back button when you're done making changes. You'll see your changes to the Android Quick Settings menu applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.